as we bear witness to the good work and the initiative that has been made here today, we must, however, recognize that with many opportunities and developments occurring in what is referred to as the previously locked out emerging economic areas, that includes townships and rural areas, the retail business is booming in these locations. Many retail developers are waking up to the reality of an existing captive market with the buying power that can be tapped into in most of the townships and rural areas. We have learned that over 150 retail developments were launched nationally in townships and rural areas between 1962 and 2009. According to reports, these developments generated over 30 billion worth of business sales and creating over 54,000 permanent jobs since the early 80s. And we can proudly say, you yourself, Ramai, you have been one of those who have contributed to